Oh, hi, guys. You know, maniacs, in this fast-paced world of entertainment that we live in sometimes, it's really hard to find somebody that you can share a vision with, someone that you can sit down and have a normal conversation with, somebody that you can really bond with. And I started thinking about it a moment ago, and I realized it was like a flash, a bolt of lightning that hit me, that Kim Kardashian and Hulk Hogan are almost exactly alike. I mean, we're both really, I mean, both of us are really, really famous for our reality shows. You know, we both have huge hearts of gold. And to really, really put the period at the end of the sentence, we're both fashion icons. I mean, my wardrobe is way far and above and beyond anybody in the world except for Kim Kardashian's. I mean, I have the perfect outfit to wear every single day, just like Kim Kardashian. I mean, I'm worshipped round the world by thousands and thousands of celebrities for the iconic statuses I have for my talent. I mean, I'm even a sex symbol like Kim Kardashian. Thousands and thousands and millions upon billions and trillions of people all over the world think she's the sexiest person in the world. And guess what? They think the same about Hulk Hogan with my full head of hair and my John Wayne looks. I mean, come on. Kim Kardashian and Hulk Hogan, we're almost the identical same people. We've got so much in common. Kim, I love you. I just wanted to let you know, you're me and I'm you. We're one, and we're just having fun, brother.